I wish they had a drop down for your tasks. I think that'd be quite good.
Hmm.
Remove all the shit you don't want.
Five markers.
Let's do this.
Die. I mean, do this. Here we go.
Shit.
Mother.
God damn. Wait, we can do this. Come on. Easy.
What are we were then? I was like, it's fucking pitch black. What do we do here?
Is it not the it's one of the things not over here
that we can it's see. On the left, isn't it? There is one over the back. We probably do need to go round.
Yep.
Yeah, I was just checking the map. Oh, it's straight down, basically. Cut across the station. Shot it.
Mm-hmm.
Probably from the tower. Go underground. It didn't hit me, but it was close.
Jack shit, there we go. Is this going to take us to the underground back with the food?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Someone in it. Oh! Well, that was...
I'm dead.
That was a bit...
He literally... I'd pass.
Die. I mean, do this.
This isn't a plant, was it?
Yeah, this one. Let me just find the other two.
Jack shit. Oh shit. My bad.
Maybe jump.
I'm sorry.
Sorry if I'm crossing you.
Sorry.
Might be in the helicopter. There he is. What the f***? Have you got him?
No, I didn't shoot.
Oh. Okay, so there's definitely someone else out there. Shut on this door.
Coming in.
He's dead. There's one more.
Did you jump there?
Nope.
Jump it outside.
He's dead.
One.
Can you see him?
Nope.
He's at the front door. And a grenade. Probably a bad night. Reloading? You're alive?
Yep.
He's right there.
Need to heal? I think there may be two, by the way.
There is two. One's dead. Right there. He's dead.
GG.
Woo!
Gotta heal again. You them all. A pub is your bait.
Basically. Also someone else?
Human shield.
The scav? Get now. Yeah, this guy's definitely a scav.
Touch him for XP.
There's someone over there.
Where?
Med. Near metal. You alright? You were shooting at?
There's a scav and a player sound outside.
Mid in my chest. Get outside.
He's literally in this corner.
What, the left corner or the right corner?
Yep, it's the left corner. I'm dead. Any clues?
Sake. Two of them. Let's die.
Ah,
f-
Christ, you're gonna die.
You shot it? Dead. Oh, and I planted as well. It's the worst that can happen. Got a marker.
I think I may have one.
I'm coming in this little hut because I planted and then the guy shot me. I died with like 4 seconds to go.
I don't have one. Just tap.
No tap.
I just f***ed it up.
The scav got on the big gun then. How's he not dead? Is there a reason why he's not dead?
Skill cap? I don't know.
It's skill cap my ass. Like, is he protected? Like... my location. I was like, I'm too deep in the truck to be able to get out now. 3 more headshots. 8. In a resort. Oh, fuck off. Drop shot in little bastard. Come on.
Блять, тут нашего завалили!
Hey, Bun. Yeah, all right. Shoreline, innit? Shoreline on your own is, like, constantly being ganged up on and shit. I'm going to try and get out. Got a task item. Yeah, I mean, me and Shields played earlier, and it was fine because we're kind of backing each other up a little bit. But a lot of people don't really go to Shoreline on their own, not if they have to go into a resort. So you end up getting fucking bullied. I've done the kills with shotguns anyway, so I'm all done at the moment.